She answers when we say, you know, it's not so bad out. Seems like it'd be cooler inside, but it's really not.
What? How appropriate.
What, the YMCA? It's not in the Navy. I'm hungry, so I haven't eaten anything. I'm about to drive and blow away.
Yes. Starting to show bones here.
I know. My ribs are showing. Balls. 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 Ruth liked that episode.
Ruth was that episode.
How do you even describe Ruth? She's a sweet person. She's really kind, she's very generous, but she's just not a technical person. And she,
shit, I just missed the tune.
For what?
I'm not
sure. Right here. What are you talking about?
I thought we found.
You know, like, when I managed the San Francisco Music Box Company, she was really good with people. She knew how to stock things. She's very good at that kind of thing. She's very people-oriented. But when she worked with us at Walmart Photo Lab, and we had to change the chemicals in the machine, it was like a blind spot went up. She's like, I don't know how to do that. I'm like, you just pour the chemical in. I don't know how to do that. So I'm like, okay, just handle the register. And she was good at the register. She's good at finding people's photos and, you know, pictures.
She knew how. She just didn't want it.
No, I don't. She's not really that kind of gal. She's not even on the internet very much. I mean, you know, some people adapt to things and some people don't. Like, my mother adapted to the internet, but yet my father, I mean, he knows how to work it, but he's not as on it as much as my mother was. My mother really took advantage. Well, she's got some skinny pop. My mother took advantage of it, but my dad doesn't really. Cher is 70. She's so old, she owes Jesus a quarter. I saw a cartoon today of Cher in her outfit for If I Could Turn Back Time, and she looked like a weathered old woman leaning on a walker, and you see her, she's yelling, "Chastity!" And then this voice and this bubble cloud comes off of the frame, and it says, "Mother, stop trying. You cannot turn back time." Did you know Tina Turner gave up her U.S. citizenship? And she's now a citizen of Switzerland? Yeah, she did. Like about 10 years ago or something. She relinquished it. You know what? The office called me Monday morning and they called first thing and they said, there's a composter out there on the tree line. Do you know whose it is? And I'm like, well, I'm not going to call him back and tattle on a new neighbor. I mean, it's out of the way, you know, as long as it's not by the window where everybody can smell it, who cares?
She's so human sometimes.
She's so dog sometimes. She growls when the doorbell rings. Okay, so it is Sunday and it's gorgeous. I thought it was going to rain today, but it hasn't, which is nice. Doesn't look like it will, but you never know. I have Home Depot gift cards and we're going to Home Depot to get some vegetables, probably tomatoes, herbs, maybe some perennials or something like that, annuals, I don't know, some flowers, and come back, and if it's still nice, we'll give them a quick plant. Won't take long. This asshole park like this. What is this? Look at this bitch.
genius. You can't see it, but there's another right there. There's a cube just like Brian's. It was voted the ugliest car one time. I'm like, who cares? Who says that? They're actually really popular little cars. They haven't made a new one in a year or two, but they have really cool colors. And they're nice cars. I tell you, for a big guy like me, it sits really, really well. And it got us to Oklahoma and back when my mom died. So I ain't complaining.
Because it comes with this little piece of carpet, so I got him a little cube here that sits in his car.
What's all the colors of the cubes? There's black, white, brown, red, and green. Isn't there one other, though?
Blue.
These are so pretty. I just want, like, every flower when it comes out. We can try. Make sure it's something that's good for the sun. Last time we got something like he was talking about, it just kind of wilted all of a sudden. And you want those things to last a little longer.
I went to go buy kielbasa, but only had a flip phone, so I couldn't get the free prostitutes.